This is not just about running for president. This is about creating a mass movement of working class people. The first time I ever heard about Bernie Sanders was when I was a waitress in a greasy spoon diner type of restaurant in downtown Manhattan. And I had been working 12-hour days. I didn't have health insurance. I was being paid less than a living wage. And I didn't think that I deserved any of those things. I thought that that's just how life was. The only reason that I thought running for office was even possible for me was because of his example, because he proved that you could run for office and not take big money. And you could run a grassroots campaign. And now that I'm on the other side in the halls of Congress, it astounds me that he has been able to withstand the intense amount of pressure there is here to conform, to stay quiet, and to compromise the lives of working people so that we can accommodate corporations and not the other way around. And when he talks about a political revolution, and when he talks about not me, us, those aren't slogans. This is not about me. This is not about Senator Sanders. This is about what we have to accomplish together. This is not about saying everyone should have healthcare with some asterisks or that your student loan debt should be forgiven under certain conditions. This is about unconditional, universal, guaranteed advanced standard of living in the United States of America. No ifs, no ands, no buts. No matter who you are, where you come from, what you're born into, we should have a society that guarantees 21st century economic human rights, that introduces democracy to the workplace, where people feel protected and safe at work, where they feel honored and dignified at home, and that every person has actual power in the United States of America. We need to have a revolution of working class people, and it needs to be multiracial, multigendered, multigenerational. Our future is not going to get better unless we demand it and unless we work for it. When you talk to Bernie, he doesn't talk about making a movement so that he can get elected. He talks about his campaign as part of a mass movement in America. And that's the kind of leadership that I think we need right now.